어둠 속으로 숨어들었던 악마들이 다시 움직이고 있어요. 오래전 악마로부터 세상을 구했던 힘, 아크가 필요합니다.
Kerrigan, we've neutralized the Protoss, but there's a wave of Zerg advancing on this position. We need immediate evac.
Belay that order. We're moving out.
What? You're not just gonna leave us!
All ships prepare to move away from Tarsonis on my mark.
Boys, how about that evac?
Damn you, Arcturus. Don't do this.
It's done. Helmsman, signal the fleet and take us out of orbit. Now.
Commander. Kim? What the hell's going on up there?
Ancient enemies band together.
Old ambitions rekindled. And as enemies rise faster than allies,
salvation cannot come from one hero alone, but from many.
What do you ask of me, assassin?
Sanction to execute the Grand Master for his betrayal of the Order.
Granted. Heal him somewhere out of the way to avoid questions.
Carry an aura of confusion and despair. Tell this one. What did you see?
I saw a familiar place. Covered in strange shadows. Shadows that are in plain view. Yet hidden. Waiting to pounce on fear. Crawling silently among us. Releasing poisons of deceit and hatred.
For purity.
shadows that soar and grow in power. As chaos unfolds and consumes the world,
how did this vision of yours end?
I died. All was lost.
The worst nightmares haunt us where we feel safest. At home.
At last.
Of the Emperor of Nilfgaard, for the murder of the wounded, looting, cannibalism, you are hereby sentenced to death by hanging or torment.
No!
Don't meddle. Take the reward and let's go.
Scorn imperial gold. Tough hunt.
Tougher than yours, that's certain. Evil is evil. Lesser, greater, middling, makes no difference.
Come fit me.
Bring her down. Do it my way. You like that, you bitch? Get the hammer. Kick her teeth in.
The degree is arbitrary. The definition's blurred. If I'm to choose between one evil and another, I'd rather not choose at all.
Just make it quick, Geralt.
What the?
Close your eyes.
Hit him! What are you doing?
Killing monsters.
Within a day, we have lost more than 1 million comrades. We have lost all hope and lost our homeland. We have lost everything.
Starting today, you are members of our 101 squad. There are only strings of battles that awaits you. Using our last breath, we will take back what we have lost If we prevail, we will be able to change history.
Lord Sarfang. How many do you think?
Honor in this. They will come for us now. All of them.
My father, Hikazi, he fought with you in the Third War. He told me stories how you could cut down 10 enemies with a single blow. This be my first battle. What should I do?
Don't die.
Yes, of course. But if I do fall, may it be with honor in glorious
combat. There will be no glory today.
What are you doing?
Claiming what is mine. I said go back! Live another day. Go back to your father.
I can't. He's dead. The Horde. It's all we have.
So, you know me. Is that it? What I've seen? What I've done? Oh, give up, boy.
Like you? Live another day.
Without armor?
Ours is a cycle of hatred. Alliances forged and broken. We have paid the price for sharing this world. And we have forgotten what makes us strong.
Close ranks! Advance has won! Mordoron will be ours!
My king, we have her cornered.
Keep firing!
Thank you.
That's the last of the soldiers. We'll be calling up farmers next.
When this war began, I thought we were fighting for peace. But we're just fighting.
You're doing all you can to stop her, Your Majesty.
At Lordaeron, you had the chance to take my life. Maybe even end the war. Why didn't you kill me? I spared you because I believed you have honor. Was I wrong? Do you want more innocents to suffer? The Horde...
I have given everything for the Horde! Bled for it, killed for it, and Sylvanas is destroying it! She will destroy everything. What I want is my Horde.
Sarafang, tell me why you spared my life.
I hoped you would stop her.
I can't. Not alone.
So, this is home now. Home. And family. And where are they? Not far. This world. Well, it looks good. But it's wrong. Broken, falling apart, just like the Horde. Do you know what she's done while you've been hiding? I left that life behind. I'm no one's savior. I will not lead the Horde.
I didn't ask. But I hoped you would at least fight for it. Varrok, it's time. Those who defend Orgrimmar are Horde as well. Our brothers and sisters.
These warriors have sworn to fight. For you. Many lives will be lost.
Or perhaps just one. Sylvanas Windrunner! I challenge Mokgora!
A traitor leading traitors.
Why should I accept your challenge?
You want to make me suffer.
Brother, you cannot win.
My old friend, you and I.
We don't get to hide.
I set you on this path.
And we knew where it could lead. Walk with me the rest of the way.
Finished.
The High Overlord falls. I trusted you. And so did they. Death comes, old soldier. And all their hope dies with you.
You cannot kill hope. You tried at Deldrassil. You failed. Hope remains. You set us to kill each other at Lordaeron. You failed. Here we stand. You just keep failing. The Horde will endure. The Horde is strong.
The Horde is nothing. You are all nothing! If you could see yourselves as I see you, toy soldiers in tin plate, beasts who howl for honor, standing as one. Savor it. Nothing lasts.
What do we do now?
We bring him home.